The celebration has begun here in Phoenix.
They're on their feet.
They can taste championship right now.
That'll do it. For the second time in 3 years, the Phoenix Mercury are the champs of the WNBA.
They sit atop the WNBA mountain.
To get a championship now in 2009.
Penny Taylor, who joined the club mid-season.
She's a big reason coming back after the All-Star break that put the Phoenix Mercury in this position.
They just would not let this team lose tonight. How about that duo right there?
We are proud to present the 2009 WNBA Championship Final Trophy to the Phoenix Mercury.
Winning never gets old, but when you do it with a group, our whole goal coming into training camp, into the summer, was to redeem ourselves. And I think as a group, we put it together. This is what it's all about.
Oh! With these girls, with these fans, with everyone in this club, it's just the best feeling. It doesn't get any better. This is what you play the sport for.
It's no better feeling than winning a championship. Hopefully many, many more, but it's no better feeling.
Work hard off season. Walking out as champions. 2009, baby. Build a dynasty up in this boy, it looked like.